We're back in Boulder, Colorado. Ron Franklin with Mike Gottfried and Adrian Karsten. We'll be getting a report from him shortly. The big guy down on the sidelines with us as usual. Tries to set a screen, and wow, Wolfork is just all over. 25-second clock down to one, but he got it away. But he will not get away from Leonard Renfro, number 99. He figures back in a single safety, signals for the fair catch, and he makes it at the 15-yard line. True freshman, Coy Detmer, same last name as the Heisman winner. Some people say may even have more ability. Wide receiver, you won't get any argument here. Westbrook may be as good as there is in the country. And the offensive lineman, Jim Hansen, is the glue there. Two-year academic All-American, and he might be a Rhodes Scholar. Detmer on a short drop over the middle. It is intercepted by Oklahoma. Walker back to the 25-yard line.
Offense.
So it's a first and 15. Pass over the middle is complete to Brady. Seems no worse for the wear. Two tight end alignment for Oklahoma. One setback, two wide receivers. Pass looking for Williams over the middle. It is intercepted. Hudson will be tackled by Gundy. Oklahoma, Darnell Walker, his second.
Not him.
Williams, 5-10, counted off at 13 yards as Knutson just limped off the field for the Buffaloes. Reserve outside linebacker. Gundy with a running play, and Ernest Williams will weave his way across the 30. Rashid to the 38-yard line, and I'll tell you from the spot, had some pretty good body blows delivered in this one already. That's Mickey, and he will have a first down as he comes out to the 49. For one, Ernest Williams tripped up, hoping that he gets an opportunity to help his club out. His longest this year is a 52. Short drop, and he is down. Brian Dyett. Third down, the line to make, Colorado's 41. And they go running play. Williams breaks it to the outside. Good open field stop, and I'll tell you, figures standing back at his own 10. Going to let this one go, and it's off the side of his foot. They're going to spot this one out at the 14-yard line. Rashawn Saleem in the ballgame at running back. Gets the handoff, trips over his quarterback's foot, and let's go to Tim Brando. Saleem goes in motion away from the line of scrimmage. And then lastly, just got tangled up with his quarterback's feet. Wanted the pass to go to him. They had the zone cleared up. Third and 10 for the Bucs. Pressure from the outside. Pass is thrown complete and tackled, but a flag is down, and Oklahoma
trying to show the young guy a lot of footsteps.
Roughing the passer.
Exactly right.
15 yards.
Exactly right on the call, Ron. Drew Chrisman, number 24, is going to come off the corner at the top of your screen. Coy Detmer sees him, and then you see the hand go to the head, and that's the call.
Okay. We'll keep an eye on that as they throw the swing pass. Salam going to be hit and knocked out at the line of scrimmage. incomplete to Westbrook, and he breaks the tackle. Westbrook gets 9 more yards after he catches the ball. No score between the Buffaloes and the Sooners. And on first down, it's Salam. And Salam will have a couple. Will be pushed back to the 45. He's playing in the nose guard spot.
It's a 46 defense of Oklahoma, and now Colorado will check out.
Demrick drills the pass, has it complete, and Charles Johnson stretches the football out. Donnell Leomidi, a freshman out of Pungo Pungo, comes into the ball game. But the running play will go with Salam and
crank up the rest of this defensive unit.
Well, that's a great point, Adrian. Oklahoma ready to play on this one. It is the blitz again, picked up by Oklahoma, and he can score. It's Beavers. He will go the distance for 6.
Blitz from the outside now. Coy Detmer turns his back to the blitz. Drew Crispin, number 24. Remember, I just talked a little bit ago about how Kiel Gundy backed up the turn by Coy Detmer. He never saw Crispin hit him. Never seen him come from the behind side.
The extra point is up and is good. 56 yards on that return by Beavers for the touchdown. We'll take a break. And this crowd gotten a little quieter during the timeout as Blanton kicks it off. This is Mitchell, who falls down at the 1 yard line. Oh my goodness. So the Colorado football team, for the most part, lining up in the end zone. And Detmer will go straight ahead just to pick up a little room to breathe. Warren coming to the bottom part of your screen. Detmer has it to Johnson. Warren goes in motion, so nobody behind Detmer. Pass over the middle is caught by the tight end, Faria. Detmer hit just as he throws it. It is intercepted by Walker, his third of the night, and now a flag has come down late.
The foul was a dead ball foul, roughing the passer. It's Oklahoma's ball, 15-yard penalty, and first down.
The problem with that penalty,
normally post play is, well, okay, so possession change.
Right.
You're right. You're exactly right.
But the first and 25 is what hurts Oklahoma.
Gundy going to go on top. And it is complete to Corey Warren. Over the shoulder catch at the holding Oklahoma. 7-0. OU leads with 11:05 left to play opening quarter. Hit in the backfield. Gundy. Play action. Didn't fool anybody. He is sacked for the 4th time tonight. You could get a quarter of a million. You lot or not. Draw play. Rashid will take it out to the 48-yard line. Adele's kick, good. Yeah. This one's going to be just what I thought, out of the back of the end zone. That wind is still gusting pretty good. And you made the point during the timeout. Boy, they had a great opportunity to pick up points after that turnover. Lamont Warren, straight ahead. They should be practicing basketball right now. The 15th has gone by, and you haven't heard a thump yet, have you?
No. Nope. There are a few pumps out here tonight.
Warren to the short side of the field. And this is a penalty, guys. You can't do this. And they almost went after each other. Third and short. Little counterplay. Warren, and he will not have it. Coach number 41. Mitch Berger averaging 46.7 yards per kick. Line drive into the wind. And this is Brewer. Back to the 21. Comes down at the 32-yard line. A Rashid as a flag comes down. Stop. And it's going to be offensive holding against the Sooners. He wants to be a TV announcer. And he's going to be a good one. Ernest Williams straight ahead. And
dead ball. Personal foul defense. Automatic first down.
Let them get the penalties. Gundy to Rashid. To the 35 and still on his feet across the 40 to the 41. Good heavens, what a good second effort. And you can see the tacklers just spilling off of him. Gundy rolls that pocket. Well, Hall was the closest man.
As the 46 defense, and Gundy will check out.
Quick pass, and it is picked off by Beaker.
Try to get him on the corner.
Aaron with the blitz. One to the outside, at the two, at the one, and Lamont Oren. Stop just outside the one. He will be at fullback, number 33, with Lamont Oren in the backfield. Fumble the snap from center. Oklahoma has recovered. Aubrey Beavers. And we've proven here tonight it certainly is not. Rashid straight ahead. Well, we'll take a closer look at it the next time Colorado goes on offense. Joel Brewer in the vicinity of the 10-yard line. Chad Brown stepped right up into the hole. Holding against Oklahoma. Will they come after him? Nope, they got the return on. Figures at the 50. Suggested for Rio, the tight end, inside the 20. Flag comes down, running play. Whoa, does Warren get hit by Mike Coates in the middle of the line? Offside, Oklahoma. Pass is caught by Westbrook at the 5 and then pushed back. Got two tight ends for Rhea and Embry, 85 and 86. Warren goes inside the 5. They'll spot him at the 2. And the pass incomplete, and we have a flag, and it's going to be holding against the Colorado Buffaloes.
Keep your eye on number 24, Drew Christman. They bring him from the outside again.
Down at the line of scrimmage, and it's Trey Tippins and 3 interceptions. From the outside, pass from the end zone, overthrown and incomplete. It will be fourth down.
Just going to keep pressuring the freshman quarterback.
This is a 30-yard attempt by Pat Lotto. 7 of 10 this year. He missed it. Off to the right and no good. All of that next Saturday, right here on ESPN. Gundy will go down on one knee. It is halftime, so let's take a break. Oklahoma, by way of a fumble pickup and return by Audrey Beavers, 7-0. The man that he is kicking to is a sophomore from Los Alamitos, California, number 4, Eric Mitchell. Mitchell will be driven 5 yards. Into the end zone.
Has killed Oklahoma. If they didn't have those penalties right now, they'd be up by a couple touchdowns.
Detmer in the short drop. Pass is complete to Johnson, and he will have the Colorado first down. Got a shoulder injured last week against Missouri and only saw him early in the first half. Ball is blocked and right back to Detmer. That's a legal play, and he'll take it back to the line of scrimmage. A 56-yard fumble recovery for a touchdown and a blocked pass. Denver. Pass to his tight end, Perea, across the 35 to the 36. They need to point it at Oklahoma's foot. Third down. Pressure from the outside, and this one is complete to Warren. Colorado will convert the situation. What a great setting with the Rockies in the background, and they've already gotten some snow. The mountains look very inviting. That pass in and out of the hands, and wow, that's Westbrook that dropped the football. Play action held the linebacker at that time. Wide open is the tight end, and Faria really delivered a blow. First and 10, Colorado. The Sooners getting a player on the field late. The play came right to him, and Cedric Jones went diving to make the tackle. Oklahoma jumping all over the place on defense. Detmer under pressure. He's going to run. And he is inside the 35-yard line. For teams that play the one back, the minute he goes in motion with no backs, defense is going to blitz you.
Coming out.
This time with the running play. Warren breaks off a tackle. He'll have the Colorado first down. And as you get a look at true freshman Coy Detmer from Mission, Texas. James Hill. And he is wrapped up by guess who? Drew Chrisman. 7-0 if you've just joined us. Oklahoma leads 10-24 left third quarter. From the backside. That's Beavers. And he will sack him. That school has been somewhat of a factory for good college players for a long time. Detmer pass almost intercepted. Colorado's got men inside the 10, and look at this. Down at the 5, just beyond the 5-yard line. Big opening. 5 yards. Pass 10, and William off to the races out across the 25-yard line. Illegal procedure against the Sooners. Very costly. Rashid and the fullback being hit by Chad Brown and pushed backwards. No place for Brewer to go that time. Broken up the middle, will have the first down, plus 5. 43 and 23. Two very difficult defenses to run against. Gundy. He'll head to the sideline. Chad Brown hot in pursuit after him. Gonna go up on top. Warren, he's got it. Foot race. Warren tripped up by Dion Figures inside the 20. Under pressure, going to be sacked by Beaker. Olay. Brewer hit behind the line of scrimmage and will be knocked down for a loss out of 7. Let's call this one a 37-yard attempt. Plenty of distance, and he is good. So let's take a timeout. 4:55 left in the third period. Oklahoma 10 and Colorado nothing. Was the big one that led to the field goal. Blanton's kick. Listen, knuckler. To go back into the end zone. Okay, Adrian, we will. We'll get right back to you. On first down with the running play. Wow, Warren has turned to flip. And Adrian, back to you.
Coach of the U.S. ski team for 6 years. What are you doing here now?
Well, I'm a Colorado and just having to end up at the right place at the right time.
Complete to Charles Johnson. 4-7-0, 1-10, 7-5, and 6-6. He only won 20 ball games his first 5 years, but they stayed with him. Detmer will be sacked. And again, it is Aubrey Beavers
and Coach Bill McCartan. Three straight Big A titles for his ball club.
Pass is complete to Westbrook.
Down there trying to rebuild.
Third down. You see the pressure from the outside. That time, Colorado picked it up, and there comes the flag. Westbrook was interfered with by William Shankle.
Defensive pass interference. Automatic first down.
But the Sooners lead it 10 to nothing. 2:43 left in the third quarter. Detmer again over the middle. This time, Embry, the tight end. And he takes it to the 46 and a half.
Very solid control of that program and believes in Gary Gibbs that he's the coach for Oklahoma.
Pressure up the middle. Detmer gets by the first wave. Here comes Beavers, and he will get it. Wow. Here comes the safety blitz again. Pass is complete to Johnson. Charles Johnson, the senior from Texas Youngsters, had to get together on the exchange from center tonight as you saw the numbers on Detmer. Gonna go long. Puts it up on top. Westbrook is there. Good score. This a three-point football game. Kick is perfect. So we'll take a break. 54 seconds left. Third quarter, 10-7, Oklahoma. Of the year, seven tonight for 92 yards. Sooners will not return this one. Colorado's defense. Collins. Tate is going to be pushed out of bounds just shy of the 30-yard line. But Rashid. Beg your pardon. 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Duell Brewer. Yards. The secondary folks, but all they could do is watch. Extra point attempt is up and is good by Blanton. And with that, the end of the third quarter with our new score, Oklahoma 17, Colorado 7. Speak of 72 yards, quieted him again. Blanton's kick. Once he got into the open field, he took it back toward the middle and took it in for the score. Ball is tipped and almost intercepted. Again, Aubrey Beavers.
Sat out last year and is just getting better with every game.
Detmer as a flag goes down. Fourier, the tight end, has it complete short of the first down. Holding Colorado. Second and 22. Detmer going up on top, but he's got Johnson wide open at the 50. Another foot race. Charles Johnson will score from 92 yards away. Berger tries to make it a three-point game. High pass from center. It's good. Boy, this kick is going to go way on through the uprights. Tim Brando. Gundy whips his pass complete. PJ Mills. Ball is loose. Rashid is after it.
Ernest Williams picks up a block on the outside. Flag comes in at the 22-yard line. Over the middle, got a man. Pass interference going to be called against Colorado.
Defensive pass interference, 15-yard penalty, previous spot, first down.
Handicaps the offense.
Now here comes one flag and another flag from down.
Dead ball, false start offense. 5-yard penalty, repeat first down.
Leveled from behind by Corey Wilson, the junior. Sooners go with a 4-2-5 defensively. Gundy, good protection, pumps again, now rolls the pocket. Beavers is down, gets his pass away. That's TJ Cunningham. He's stopping and pointing his receiver to move on downfield.
Playing in Tom Landry Stadium down there in Mission, Texas.
It was great poise. Pressure up the middle. Pass is complete. And Lamont Warren will take it to the 36-yard line. But Oklahoma by 3. We're about to go under 11 minutes left to play in the ballgame. Ball is drilled to Westbrook. And Tim Brando, speaking of SC, for Sacramento in the northern part of the state. Straight ahead with James Hill, who gets a carry. Complete and a very wide open over the middle, and he almost throws an interception, but that ball was trapped. Looking for Peruff, and he has the catch at the 21. Now it is going to be fourth down. He missed back in the first half. Is on its way. Plenty of distance. Off to the left. Well off to the left. And no good. So we'll take a break.
There's 8:42 left to go. You have to do it by throwing the football.
And here comes Gundy with just that. Out of the backfield, Rashid. He will take it to the 35 and still fighting to the 38. Crowd chants defense. Rashid takes it for 5 yards. Beekert is down at the bottom of the stack. Visited with Barry Switzer, changed his mind. Said he was going to Norman. Brewer this time gets treated rudely, and he hopes he doesn't because it's third down. And you can see how many yards they need right there. Goodell will have to come out and punt as the Sooners are dropped for a loss.
After you get hit by those linemen, you hear a rattle.
Oh, what a kick into the wind. Wow. Figures all the way back to the 7-yard line. 50 yards on the kick at Adrian Karsten. 6:01 to play. Oklahoma by 3. Detmer over the middle, throws it complete to Westbrook. Oklahoma trying to wrestle the ball away. In the flat. Marker comes down. They're going to call procedure against the Buffaloes. The battle for the Orange Bowl and the Big 8 title this year. Pass knocked away at the 20-yard line as... Third down, Detmer. Intercepted by Oklahoma. Johnson will score. Darius Johnson, the freshman from Terrell, Texas, with the interception.
It's on the 40, baby. They can't have less. It's on the 40, baby. What's up, touchy, baby?
Blanton's extra point attempt is up, and he's good. And, Mike, this crowd is stunned.
Well, both the crowd and the Colorado football team stunned right now. Talk about freshman quarterbacks.
Blanton's kick. This one will come down to Eric Mitchell. He still has all the poise and confidence in the world. He believes he can win this football game, I think. Steps up, drills the pass, complete to Fourier, his tight end.
He's a defensive coordinator. Rallied this bunch tonight because they won this football game on defense.
Goes up on time, looking for Johnson. It is intercepted. Darnell Walker, his third interception of the night. Drew Chrisman has one. Five interceptions, seven Colorado turnovers.
It's the third interception for Darnell Walker.
Not the answer. That's not what he's accustomed to, and not the way to handle it, for that matter, is it? Ball is loose. Colorado still fighting for the football, and Brown has picked it up.
Chad Brown was trying to figure a way to run it.
So the situation, 4:27 left in the ball game. Oklahoma by 10, Colorado with the football, and
false start offense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat first down.
4:26 on the clock.
Just put a parka back on the fat lady. That is complete. At the 26-yard line to Charles Johnson. Detmer points to his receiver. Throws complete to Johnson inside the 10. From the 8. Warren picked up the blitz this time. The pass to Westbrook is incomplete. It's a run. Lamont Warren at the 3-yard line. Clock is running again. 3:23 left to play. Oklahoma by 10. Warren, right side. Touchdown, Oklahoma, or Colorado.
Ron, the fat lady can go get a hot dog because it's going to be a long 3 minutes and 14 seconds before she starts singing.
Just Tobin holding. Knocks it home. We have a 3-point ball game. Well, the special teams coaches gathering their teams on both sides.
They're expecting them to kick it deep.
Kicks it away. And again, this one's going to go all the way out of the back of the end zone. So this,
remember, when you're a throwing football team, now all of a sudden you're trying to kill the clock and running the football.
Well, this time Williams takes it for very nearly 5 yards. That opportunity right now as Rashid barrels his way for Oh my goodness. Ronnie Bradford, as soon as the ball was handed off. This is the 10th Oklahoma play stop for a loss. And last play hit at the line of scrimmage, and Williams will be stopped. It's going to be third down. Here's the 44. They take it straight ahead, taking no chances of a turnover. Clavel on the stop, and now. Markers all over the place. End over end kick, figures with a fair catch at the 25-yard line. Low pass from center, and a great job to get the kick off even. Figures. Stays
stays on the field of play rather than getting out of bounds with 24 seconds left. $1,000 to each of these universities and $1,000 to the U.S. Olympic team on their behalf. Detmer, over the middle, ball is tipped, and I believe Fourier held on to it. Yes, he did.
I think he was going to try to lateral that one, Ron. They need about 25 yards. They've got to get up the field to try this 25 to 30 yards to get themselves in field goal range.
Is a real question mark. Pass delivered. He is caught and out of bounds. TJ Cunningham, and he is at the 36-yard line. 2 seconds left.
Berger's longest field goal made. In practice, 58 yards.
Now, this one is going to be from 53 yards from the far hash mark. You take a look. Those folks in the end zone will be a pretty good barometer. Good pass. Got the distance. He's good.